A sports competition turned tragic in Iba, Zambales after a 16-year-old high school student fell into a coma. Jonas Joshua Garcia, who hails from Bulacan, was competing in a preliminary boxing match of the Central Luzon Regional Athletic Association meet Monday afternoon. Garcia managed to finish the second round but was rushed to the provincial hospital after he complained of dizziness. On Wednesday, doctors declared him brain dead.
Eh, tumayo yung bata. Sabi niya doon sa trainer, sa rehido ko, inyo po na.
Garcia's twin brother Raven and his grandfather, who are also into boxing, are in shock.
Hindi ko napapayagan kasi nagkaroon na ng isang pagkakamali. Eh, ayoko nung maulit.
Sana bumaling, sana magising, sana makasama ko pa.
Based on the evaluation of the Education Department's Region 3 office, there was no negligence on the part of the technical officials of the fight. But the incident has prompted the DepEd office to suspend all boxing matches.
Ma-consider na hindi na isali sa sports competition yung boxing kasi very risky sa mga bata.
Education Assistant Secretary Tonisito Umali also told ANC they will still look into whether there was negligence in Garcia's case.
The concept of liability to me will always be there if there's negligence. Mm-hmm. So if there's no negligence and there's like a fortuitous event, I don't want to sound justifying this, pero minsan po sa lahat po halos lang larangan ng palakasan may inherent risk po. Maski po sa basketball kapag nasahod, baka po mabago kang ulo, baseball, baka tamaan ng bola. But if there's negligence, okay, like if the protective gears are not worn and they were allowed by our referees or the rules are not followed, then people may be held liable.
Since Garcia is a minor, Umali says the teen was required to have parental consent before joining such a competition.
Nakakalungkot po talaga nangyari. We have to look into this, you know, we have to really study how to improve our safeguards.
Umali adds, the DepEd is now focusing on assistance for Garcia and his family. The local governments of Bulacan and Zambales have also extended financial aid. And a mass will be offered this Sunday for Garcia.